Hello, the internet. Welcome back to my living room. I'm delighted with the fact that you can only see that corner because it's a fucking shithole in here. All right, so carrying on with the tummy theme. If you haven't been here before, bugger off and watch one of the videos entitled, but first you'll find out what the hell's going on, who I am, why I'm cursing like a sailor, and what you ought to be doing. If you're not new here, welcome back. We're gonna do my favorite plank series today. Plank is, as most of you know, a fabulous full body exercise, but in bar style, you do tend to focus it more on the tummy wall. So slightly less on the other core muscles and more just right here. So that was a nice face. So without further ado, I'm gonna put some music on and let's play around in plank. This is my favorite little version of this. So. Yeah. Okay, so in a bar plank, you want to have your hips a little lower than you would ordinarily have them. So in yoga, you might have your hips up here, straight line from shoulder to butt cheeks, and then a slant down to the heels. In bar, you want to drop the hips slightly lower and then tuck the tailbone a little harder. What this does is focuses the tension on the abdominal wall. So holding here nice and strong, lower those hips. Hold. For four. For three. For two. Pick the right toes up. Point the toes. Little pulse. Pulse. I'm just going to twist this around. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now hold the lift. Bring the leg out 45 degrees and in. Go out and in. And out and in. For eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now hold the leg out at 45 degrees. Pulse up from here. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Bring the toes down, down dog. Ugh. Take a second. Pad your feet. Four, three, two. From here, come up high onto your tiptoes. Stick your bum in the air. Ripple forward through the body. Back to plank. Holding nice and strong. Drop the hips down. Here we go. Left side. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Up, up, up. Four, three, two, hold the lift. Now out and in and out and in. So the leg's going at 45 degrees. Out and in, out. Two more. Out. Now hold it out and pulse it up. Lift, 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 lift. Four, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Toes down, down. Four, three, two. Here we go, last section, up onto the tiptoes, ripple forward through the body, hold plank. Four, three. We're gonna finish with twisted mountain climbers. Right knee to left elbow, left knee to right elbow. Go twist, 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 twist. Just eight, seven, six, five, to the music. Go four, nice and controlled. Three, two, and sit it down. Child's pose. Well done. Take a second. I like to come up onto my fingertips. Gives you a nice stretch on the underside of the arms. Woo. And roll up nice and gently. And go hit another video. Carry on working out, kittens. I see you later.